I am fortunate to come to know about the Deepankar Biswas program on 9 secrets, the ultimate success strategies, which has been really a very good program for many professionals, for especially middle and senior level professionals. Those who aspire to be in the leadership positions, that though they require to take these kind of programs. And what happens is generally we try to get into a kind of monotonous environment and we also get stuck in the routine, and therefore that we hardly look at our self-development. I've seen many of my friends and colleagues that those who try to are unable to update themselves and unable to upgrade themselves. And those who aspire to be in the leadership programs, always there is an opportunity. Those who can take such programs, developmental training and development programs for their individual development, and that in turn also helps their families and also their profession and also their organizations, where they can look at with a fresh thinking and they can also contribute much more at a higher level to the organization. Today what happens is that we try to blame external environment, and always the locus of control is within us, and that very few people keep understanding and realizing that there is an opportunity for the individuals where they can improve and improvise their skills at various stages. And I really got benefited with this program, and the one thing is that this helps individuals that knowing about themselves, basically that is called a thyself. Knowing thyself is very, very important. And then after that having a time-bound goal, where do we want to go, how do we want to go, and what will help us, what kind of environment we need to create for our own growth. And basis that, then we try to sometimes that we come across, there are various incidents in the office with colleagues, with the family, and also with some kind of a public. We need to forgive, sometimes that we need to forgive. When we forgive, we feel quite happy and we feel lighter, and we will not carry any baggage. Also, practicing art of gratitude, that is another important thing, that important technique that which has been learned by us, really important for every individual. We get to supported by so many people in and around us. And as soon as we get some support, and as soon as we get some kind of support and help and good work done by the other people, the moment we extend a gratitude, we appreciate them, we thank them, that will really help us also that, to get a more support and also to feel, to get the same thing back to us, so that people appreciate us, we also can appreciate the good work. That is another aspect. Apart from this, what I understood that there is a kind of when you start writing the goals, and when you start observing them, when you track the progress, and there is a better development and better growth ahead. I wish most of the people who are aspiring to be in the management and leadership positions should take these kind of programs, so that they could be able to improve themselves, as well as they can have a better relationship with their families, and also they can give a good productivity to their organizations as well, and they can be a good professional and colleague in the organizations. That is really very important for many people. Apart from that, what I see is that Deepankar is the guy that who has a lot of experience in this area. And that is where that me, as I am in a senior level position, I could be able to get a lot of inputs, and even I am extremely happy. And today I am going to go with the rich takeaways, and especially the art of gratitude practicing, and also having coupled with the giving practicing the forgiveness, and also that developing the time-bound goals, and so on and so forth. It's really a rich program. I would recommend to most of them.